Were you clapping for Zoe in her underwear? Cause I can't blame you. Well, there you go. There's. All right. So what else? Oh, that's right. There was a box with the Dreamfall or the Dream Machine stuck in it. I mean, at least she's got a reason for being in her underwear. She just woke up. Also, can we just leave? This is a good video game.
Things didn't go too well the last time I connected to a dreamer.
To a dreamer. Why am I? There we go. Alright, let's put it on, I guess. I'm not sure why this is the new plot point that the machine came in and. Hasn't she spent the entire game saying how terrible the Dream Machine is?
Do you have a second?
Depends. Are you done? I need those bots to go out tomorrow.
Almost done. I was wondering if I could leave a teensy bit early today.
Be kind. Rewind. Almost?
Mostly. I'm mostly done.
In your experience, Petal, what's my answer to a question like that?
One filled with expletives. But it's really important that I...
Of course it's fucking important. It's always important. It's never not important. You wouldn't be asking if it wasn't important, would you, Kutria? So what's so important that you feel it takes precedence over the work I pay you to do?
I have an appointment with the editor of The Hand. They're doing a story and...
And he can't do this story without you. Even though he's a professional reporter and you're a... What are you again?
You tell me. Most of the time, I'm running errands. I should be programming.
Should is a big word. I should be making a million yuan.
So last time, let's not forget that we sold that guy out.
And you should be grateful you have a job that pays a decent salary.
Decent?
A salary. Go on, get out of here before I change my mind and make you work overtime. Just be here extra early tomorrow to, I don't know, what do you hate doing the most?
Sitting at my terminal learning more about neural programming. I really, really hate that.
Mopping floors. That's it. You'll come extra early to mop the fucking floors.
She right. Doesn't seem like a bad person.
Yes. Fine. Sure.
She's just misunderstood and terrible. Also, she has interesting taste in music. Is that playing from the radio over here? Can I turn that off?
Mira yells at me if I touch it. I don't want to get yelled at, so I'm not touching it.
I assume it's supposed to be music. I can't wait to see more fallout from us selling out that politics guy. And I do hope that we get to talk more about those stupid sausages. I personally find it hilarious how much...
Hello, Zoe. I'm not available right now, but I wanted a chance to speak with you again. I've left the campaign and Europolis. I understand why you gave the data to the Hand, and I appreciate your honesty. I'm still very angry, but...
Are you really going to wear that?
I hope
that's a success, not failure.
Message me. Frankly, I'll call you back as soon as I can. In the meantime, Take care of yourself, Sissy. I mean that.
Aww. I mean, she's not... They could still be friends, and that's the important thing. Cow. He totally would have done the same for her in her shoes. Probably not, considering he asked her to do something hyper illegal in the first place. There's no, you know. There's no proof that he would have taken the moral high road here. Let's just sneak by them. Oh, God. Maybe they're arresting Reza.
What do you mean you won't let me in? You will let me in. This is my office.
Step back, citizen, or I will be forced to shoot.
I will not step back, you pisslick. You'll have to shoot me where I stand before I...
Sully? What's going on?
Christ on Tarpe, Zoe. You shouldn't be here.
We have an appointment.
Oh. You make a good point.
I should have messaged you as soon as I... Our offices were attacked last night by masked goons. They trashed everything. Our screens, our furniture, everything. When I called in this morning, these things show up. Battle suits, syndicate agents.
Can... You want to talk to me?
By the way, interrogate my employees. And now they refuse to let me back in my own fucking office.
What? Why?
They claim we're under investigation. Us.
We're the victims here.
So, what about...
But the story. We can't publish anything right now. They've confiscated our data banks and terminals, cut our wire access. Even my iris is displaying an error message. They have been exceptionally thorough.
But the Maybe they realize that we did something super illegal.
Is safe. We've learned our lessons. We keep everything on offshore servers in Iceland. No amount of court orders, corporate threats, or military action can get to that data. But for the time being, that's also where it stays. If we try to access it remotely, they'll intercept our connection. If we try to publish it, they'll stick us in the gulag.
Is that what this is all about?
What else could it be? We were this close to revealing a connection between the Eye clampdown, several of the political parties, and the Wati-controlled syndicate.
So what's gonna happen?
Right now.
Well, we're gonna go get a bingo dream soda.
Sit tight. Let them believe they've silenced us. And then we find a way to publish. Your man, Reza, caught the first Vactrax north this morning carrying three very expensive and very, very secure holomems. He'll retrieve our backups, and then we'll take it from there.
Reza did what? He didn't tell me. How did he get out?
He got out by not telling anyone he was getting out. He disabled his iris, used a disposable identity,
Reza's dead.
Smuggled across the river in an empty container.
Didn't we spend the whole last game looking for Reza when he ran off?
You need to be careful. You can bet your god they're monitoring every channel of communication.
I guess he's not there yet. Oh shit, Sully, I feel responsible.
You just handed us the story of the year. The fact that they'll go to such lengths to silence us is a good thing. But you do need to watch your back, Zoe. There's every chance Wattikorp's keeping an eye on you as well. The clampdown is their doing, behind the cover of the syndicate.
He didn't mention the soda, I did. I wish he would mention soda.
For whatever reasons.
Which is why they're buying political power.
Exactly. We have proof.
You heard my flawless impersonation of Sully.
Will be under Wati's thumb. It seems the only party that isn't being run by the corporations is Manifesto.
Hey, what time is it there?
It's not like they're going to win the election.
If we are able to publish our story before the election, who knows? Never underestimate the collective anger of the masses.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting a call.
Is it Reza?
No. Nella.
It's 4 a.m. Oh, God.
One moment.
Well, I apologize that I'm not playing something a bit more,
It's fine.
Intense.
I need to see you. Can we meet in the shuk?
No problem. I'll be there in a minute.
Thanks, Ozo.
So I can't promise this one will,
Oh, I...
keep you awake at 4 in the morning.
Can Can we talk later?
Not that this political intrigue isn't hyper exciting. Oh, I got an achievement of Stop the Presses. Okay, so let's go meet Nella. I kind of want to go back to the Apostle. Like, as much as I'm enjoying Zoe and all the stuff that's going on in the terrible future, I kind of want to hear more about that guy's erection.
Zozo, thanks for coming.
Are you okay?
I just need a favor. I need you to hold on to this for me.
What is it?
Something personal. Will you keep it safe?
Sure, but why? What's going on?
I don't want it to get lost, or...
Why? You heard me.
Nella, you're making me worried. Are you involved in something?
Don't worry about it, Zozo. Just keep that safe for a little while. I'll get in touch soon. Thanks for coming so quickly. I have to run.
But that's what she said?
I really have to go. There's something I need to do. Bye, Zoe.
Something's going on. She looked freaked out. Maybe I should follow and make sure she's okay.
Oh, God. Well, there's a clip of it, but there's a guy with an erection as hard as steel. These are the most benign cops. For a terrible police state, these cops don't really do a whole lot other than just hang out and look upset. It's like, other than this just being 1984, there's really not a whole lot going on. Yes, that would be the one, Rainbuster. It's in the...
Madame Nix. She's famous. I've heard of her.
I lost my train of thought with Madame Nix. It's a sound button now. Uh-oh. Nella, no! What is happening? Net. Oh crap, the bot's not on. I'll make that clip later. Hold on, let me turn on the bot real quick. I restarted my computer. Okay, so it should load in the background. Zoe's back in a coma. Sean! Jason! Achievement unlocked. Wait, what? Is the name of the achievement? Oh god, I get to see my, I get to see my decisions. Okay, what are my choices? Oh, I picked the wrong person. 31%. 31% of people also picked the wrong person. I caught the arrow. 65% of people also caught the arrow. 91% of people... Oh wow, 91% of people didn't turn in that one traitor, including me. 12% of people... the game really does not like me doing the whole amnesia plotline. Nyeh. 77% of people took the information to the hand. Kian smooched that lady. 72% of people did that. 38% of people tortured that guy. And 79% of people kept him alive. I think the bot is on now. It should be on now. That can't be... Oh, please tell me I get to play the baby. Oh, the baby grew up.
Saga, could you come to the kitchen?
Can I just ignore him?
Saga, please come to the kitchen.
Nope. Saga's reading. She is enraptured in a book.
I don't want to have to keep yelling.
You're gonna have to keep yelling, Dad.
Saga, seriously? I'm not joking around.
I'm making Dad mad.
Now you're just ignoring me on purpose. Saga!
You're getting this random child into trouble. I mean, I'm not doing anything.
Saga!
Okay, I think it's making... Yeah. Coming, Dad.
Saga!
Saga!
I'm the queen, and this is my queendom.
Saga is such a brat.
Saga.
Where's the kitchen?
That door is a special door. It goes into the wall.
Saga!
You know, you could have just came and got me.
What in the balance took you so long?
I wasn't...
I don't care. I know you heard me. Please, don't test me.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God, he's got two pockets on his shirt.
I need to do me a favor. You know I love your beautiful drawings, but I don't like it when you leave them all over the place. Can you please pick them up, put them in your room? And after that, I need you to start your homework.
Why is it called homework? I'm always home.
What do you mean?
Why is it homework when I never go anywhere? I think it should be called just work.
Good question. And you're right. I need you to clean up and then do your work. All right?
Negotiate.
I don't want to clean up now. I'm busy.
I'm gonna make... I don't know anything about Saga, but I'm gonna make her into a complete brat.
Just a little bit more time, please. Please?
You've had plenty of time already, Saga, and I need your help. I can only do so much on my own.
But I promise I'll do it very, very soon. I just want to play a little more.
Please, sweetheart. I'm very tired. I'm trying my best, but you're not making it any easier when you fight me on every little thing.
All right, all right. I'll start cleaning up already.
What accent is this?
Finished, I'll help you with your home. With your work.
Okay.
Okay, where are the collect all of your drawings. Where are they?
Mama's really pretty. I don't remember her much.
Oh, she died.
I need a key to open it. I wonder where I put Hugsy. He's my friend. Sometimes at night, he talks to me in a funny voice. That's where the Fae live. I've decorated the house for them.
He said they're all over the house. I've not seen a single picture yet. Right then.
Don't go outside, Saga. Eat your dinner, brush your teeth. Blah, 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 blah.
She is such a douchebag.
If you could walk in my boots just one day, Saga. I think maybe Mama was a witch and she used this to fly. La, 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 I'm a fancy lady.
Could you imagine?
I'm a fancy lady.
You just send her to go clean up her stuff, and she just goes around the house, just being a complete jerk. Like just screwing around in the attic.
No, I didn't leave any drawings in the upstairs.
Can we just have like the rest of the game be Saga? Which my actual objective is to collect drawings.
I've read all of them at least twice already.
Is this a drawing? Whoa, I'd like to see that, please. There are 8 left. Oh my god.
I want to read a new book.
I didn't see... Okay. I saw one next to the door, next to your room upstairs.
I'm singing and playing a guitar.
You just hear Dad yelling from the other room. Saga, I swear to God, put down the guitar. The Rolling Man.
Yes, I'm cleaning up.
Good.
Is that April Ryan and Crow? I mean, the bird makes me think it's Crow. But I could be wrong.
See? Wall. See? Wall. I don't like it down there. It's cold and dark and it smells funny.
Well, where are all of the pictures, Dad? You said they were all over the house. They really aren't. See? Wall. No pictures. Any pictures down here? You said there was one upstairs? There might be. Was it that you saw? Oh, here we go. Yep, cool. I don't know what that is. Did you find any in Saga's room? I'm gonna go back there in a few.
It's locked. It's always locked.
So why is he keeping Saga locked up in this house?
What do you want for dinner tonight?
Dunno.
Alright, then I'll just make something I want to eat.
No, fish and chips.
We're not having fish and chips, darling. I'll make a stew.
Well, why did you...
Not again.
Why did you ask?
I said okay.
Why did you ask what she wanted to eat?
I need a key to open it. I wonder where I put that key.
I mean, it seems like she definitely has a connection to April Ryan. I cannot believe there are still four pictures left. I've got no idea. I've searched the entire house. Does Flopsy Bunny have one? No.
He's my friend. Sometimes at night, he talks to me in a funny voice.
I love fish and chips. Check the dollhouse harder.
That's where the Fae live. I've decorated the house for them.
Good call.
Oh, that's where the Fae live. I've decorated the house for them.
Yeah, these are definitely connected with April Ryan. Though it's been so long, I can't remember anything from the particular games themselves. There are three left.
Are you done already?
I'm just taking a break.
You can take a break after. Go on, pick up your drawings.
Well, can you tell me where they are? Because I certainly don't know. You seem to think they're strewn... Oh, wait, maybe behind this door? No. Oh, it's now? It's not it either. Oh, here we go.
That's high up. I don't think I put that there. It must have flown up by itself. That's high up.
Ed,
I don't think I put
that. Can you help
there.
Me with that one?
It must have flown up by itself. It's a drawing I can't reach.
All right. Lead the way. I'll give you a hand.
Yeah, why would you ask me to get that drawing?
How in the balance did that get up there?
I don't know. Can you help me get it down?
Of course. Come here, I'll give you a lift. Go on, stretch as far as you can. A little further. Got it?
Got it.
You keep growing, you'll soon be able to reach that high on your own.
Was Mama tall?
Mama is tall. Taller than me. She could have... Let me see that drawing. This is nice work, Saga. You're better than I ever was at your age. Who is this?
That's Crow.
Who's Crow?
A talking bird. When's Mama coming home?
Saga.
Well, you said is, not was. Mama is tall. So when's Mama coming home?
I honestly don't know if she ever will, sweetheart.
But she is out there somewhere?
I think so.
Okay, if she's out there, I'll find her and bring her home.
Okay, so she's not dead, maybe.
Thanks for the lift.
You're welcome.
Okay, this is not quite right.
We're having a visitor over tomorrow.
Who?
I told you already, Uncle Gallus.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's not my real uncle. Can't we go visit someone instead?
You already know the answer to that question, Saga.
It's not fair.
There's a drawing right there. Oh yeah, there totally is. No, good call.
I'm sorry, but I need you to behave and be polite to Galath. All right?
All right.
There are only two left. It was nice of the game to point us there.
I forgot I hid this drawing there. It was a game I was playing. I can't reach it from here.
What are you talking about? It's right there.
I can't reach it from here. I can't.
It's right there. Can't reach it from here. Okay, there's one picture left. I can't reach it from here. Picture's down here, no. I mean, that we...
It doesn't hurt me, but Papa gets upset when I do this.
That... Okay.
I've read all of them at least twice. I want to read a new book.
So, she's immune to fire. Anything here?
I'm the queen, and this is my queendom.
I do like it when the game screeches to a halt for us to do a quest to find paintings.
I don't like that picture. It keeps changing. I think it's alive.
Like, just... Remember when we were playing as Zoe and that thing exploded? And now we're looking for pictures?
Mama's really pretty. I don't remember her much.
Which do we have? The First Shift, The Rolling Man, The Stone Disc, The White Dragon Reborn, The White Dragon, Among the Stars, Crow, and The Big City. Maybe over here? It is indeed in the fireplace room. Really? I looked everywhere in the fireplace room. It's like on the ceiling? Is it like in the fireplace?
It's so pretty.
Dining room between some fire books or on a chair next to the fireplace. Oh, here it is. Thank you.
That's all the drawings. I'll tell Papa I'm finished.
Woo-hoo. So, we're just not going to talk about the seawall?
Sea wall.
That's where Mama is, isn't it?
Already? Good job, darling. I'll help you with your homework in...
My work.
Your work, right. Your school work. I just have to finish up here. Why don't you take the...
Finish up what? You're reading the paper.
Order. I'll be there soon.
Okay.
Hang the drawings in the right order on the wall of your bedroom. Screw you. I had First Shift, maybe? I don't know. Can I just put them anywhere? I'm guessing no. What if this was the first game you'd played? How would you remember this? I think the first thing we saw was like the white dragon, right? Like, Like, that was the first thing we ended up seeing. I don't remember what that was. Let's grab these. The big city was like third or fourth. Yeah, what if this was like the first game you'd played in the series? Also, if I examine them, will it tell me? No.
I already put a drawing there.
Dad comes in like, Saga, these aren't even close to the right order.
I don't think that's right.
Wow, I got two of them right. I think I put the big city. I think the big city is like at least two or three. I think big city might be two, because I put it three before. And then, like, Dragon Reborn might be numbered that one.
I already put a drawing there.
The first shift might be here. I don't think that's right, actually. Let's put the first shift, like, here. The stone disc up here. I don't think that's right, but
I don't think that's right.
All right, we're narrowing it down at least. So Crow, the one with Crow has to be like here. It's gotta be like there-ish. Like the first shift. She's not with Crow yet. Let's try this. Man, that's a, okay. I'm not really following where the game's going with that. That we're just teleporting out of the house randomly, but. One, two, and then up. You know, I think this is alright, actually. This is just all black here. So is there five books, I think you said? Or is there three books? Like, it's the longest journey. I didn't expect it to be super short. Kind of comes with the territory at this point. Did you dump Reza yet? Reza jumped town. Like, he's out of here. He couldn't handle it.
I'm as hard as Nigali steel.
Wow, I forgot that was a button for a second. I thought that that just sort of
cold.
Was and in the game.
And bored. My butt's hurting, and I'm also thirsty. But hey, I'm not complaining. This is fun. I like staring at buildings all night, every night, until my eyes start
Yes, bleeding. I mentioned that.
Do you think Naane's been acting weird? I mean, she's always been a bit weird, but after she came back from Miria... Actually, since you arrived. Why is that? Have you noticed anything... weird?
Enu, please pay attention.
Oh,
you were with Enu tonight to? Because of a choice you made.
I've been watching that building for a week now. Nothing is going on in there. I almost wish Liko was here instead of me. But any chance he has to avoid going on a mission with you, he'll take. I can't believe he's still upset you didn't kill that officer. I mean, we've gotten good information from him. Liko's just being a real poophead.
He's upset about losing Old Town.
Yeah, but what could we do? I mean, you tortured the guy. We got the information, we chose to leave. So...
I didn't get rid of Wiener.
What else is going on with you? Hey, what happened with that woman, Anna? Didn't you and her have a...
I didn't. It wasn't... It was clearly a mistake, telling you.
You can trust me. I tell no secrets. Except to all my girlfriends, of course, when we get together over wine and... I'm kidding. I have no friends, you know that. Aside from you guys. You guys are my best friends, and that's really sad. I'm depressed now. But she's pretty. Anna, I mean. Beautiful hair, striking freckles.
Man, you just keep talking, don't you?
She'd make a fine companion.
I'm not interested.
Oh. Okay, so, is there anyone at all that you're...
Enu, I'm not interested in women.
You're not interested in... Sure! Oh, I knew that. Of course, that's fine. Perfectly fine. So who do you...
Look, something's happening.
Oh, yes, someone's leaving the house. Call in reinforcements. People leave that house every day, Kian. They arrive in the morning and leave at night. Almost like it's a real business of some sort.
Doesn't look like a real business to me.
You're too suspicious. Must be all that hanging around Azadi.
I think he's lying.
What are you guys up to?
Oh, God.
Bip. What in Shadow's name are you doing
Hi,
here?
Bip.
Nothing. Oh, right. I have a message. It's from Ulvik. He says, come to the bar immediately. There's been developments. I don't know what developments is, but Ulvik's face was frowny, so it's probably important.
It always is. Good job, Bip. Let's not keep Ulvik waiting.
I'll go first. We won't attract as much attention if we arrive separately.
Yeah, I think he's just blowing her off gently. I got two achievements there. For what? I got Enu time, which is bonded with Enu, and Kian revealed personal information to one of the rebels. He lied because he doesn't want the creepy cat girl. I mean, the creepy cat girl is kind of like an obnoxious teenager to him.
A pumpkin. An odd vegetable. Native to the Northlands. We have nothing like it in Azadir. Are those yams? No. They're only apples.
Oh. That's a weird sound to make about... fruit? Or, vegetables, I mean? Vegetables and fruit? How do I get down there?
I'm as hard as Nigali steel.
As hard as Nigali steel. I might have gone the wrong way. So, what is this thing? What qualities do all of your friends have in common? Everybody's different. No two people are not on fire. Yeah, I totally went the wrong way. Here we go. I'm running out of masking tape.
You see that gentleman sitting over there? Don't look, you simpletons. Balance. You lot don't know much about subterfuge, do you? That man's an Azadi mechanic. He drinks here most nights, but I didn't know that part until I overheard him speaking to his friend earlier about the pipes. Seems that with the pipe network up and running, there's a lot of tinkering to be done. Our man over there carries a tool to open maintenance hatches.
If we can get inside a hatch,
we can maybe figure out what they're using the pipes
you
for.
You can't be serious.
So we slit his throat and dump him in the bay.
Not in my bar, you won't.
If they find out we've taken his tools, the information could turn out to be useless. No. We need to
borrow his tools, open one of those pipes to have a look-see, and put the tools back before he notices. And
we need to do a second vent trip in this video game.
If you can do it without him noticing, I won't stop you. But if the Azadi ever suspect that I'm collaborating with the Resistance...
That will not happen, Ulvik.
So what do we do, Kian?
Ulvik brought this to our attention. The others look to me for leadership now.
I don't care. Talk
what do you
him.
Think of it?
Mm. Well, I think you three are resourceful in different ways. Instead of bickering about what to do, which is what usually happens, why not split up? There's every chance that one of you will come up with something that doesn't involve murder, the total destruction of my pub, or blowing my cover.
I agree.
We can't take too long. That man won't stay here forever.
He's on his second drink. He usually doesn't leave until he's had at least three. And I can offer a few on the house to make him stay longer.
It's decided then. We'll meet again here later this evening.
Winner buys a round for everyone. No? No? It's not very motivating? Okay.
Find some way to incapacitate the pipe maintenance worker. I mean, other than get him drunk? Because I thought that was what the conversation was. Get him a few more drinks. I'm perfectly fine with him being interested in whoever he wants to be interested in, but he was super interested in April Ryan, and he's also super interested in this redhead, or at least it seems like he wants to be. So, I mean, I don't know. Can we make up our minds? Let's stare at him for just a hot minute while I melt the other side of this perler. Oh, geez. We're losing his eye a little bit when he looks in a certain direction. It's like, why? Why? Why would they change that midway through the game? Which makes me wonder. Ow. Alright. Sorry about that. Let's get moving. Maybe he's interested in the blue guy.
Have you found anything yet?
I'm working on it.
Enno and Nico are still out looking, and you're not. You should get to it.
Out looking for what? Find some way to incapacitate him, okay? Can I just go talk to him? Where is he?
You wouldn't believe the amount of work that's required to keep the network running smoothly.
So we'll make our life.
Don't put military men on a civilian job, is all I'm saying. This requires fine skill, not brute force. See, if
I could knock him
if
over
the connection
head
between
the leg,
pipes are off by
I don't
even
think
a hair's breadth, the orb...
Da?
Lyle,
What do you want? Oh, I thought you were one of them. You know, the magicals. Goddess knows why there's still magicals in this city. I thought they'd been deported. All of them. Never mind. Take a seat, man, and I'll buy you a drink. Where are you from? You sound as odd.
My apologies. I need to be elsewhere.
Oh. Right. Next time.
Okay. Guess that doesn't work. So, do we just... We're just gonna leave and look for something out here to incapacitate him? He said he leaves after three drinks and he was already on number two.
Before our arrival, the street lamps were lit with magic spells. They've been replaced with modern electricity.
Find some way to incapacitate him. I'm not even going to talk about the fact that that's a very arbitrary thing. It's like, that could mean anything. Do we have to find something inside? Have to find something way out here somewhere in the city?
It's surprisingly quiet out. Usually these tables are busy until late at night. Granted, it is chilly and damp. Everyone's probably inside, carousing. The wreaths are part of the harvest festival tradition. Anu told me some believe the wreaths protect homes from Yaga, the wicker witch. You put a wreath on your door to show that you've made proper offerings.
I guess that must just be one of those things where you just need to look around, or unless I'm missing something. Left of the bar is the correct, like, left... Up this way? Is this something, like, did I miss something, or is this just something you would have to find by exploring? With the Negati Steel guy? The Negati Steel guy hates him.
A crate full of angled pipe sections.
So, elbows. I imagine probably not.
I'm as hard as Negati Steel.
Also, he's got somebody in his life already. That lady.
This pipe has a hinged panel in it, but I'll need a tool to open it. That's probably a maintenance hatch, but it's locked. I envy those who can shut their doors at night and find peace inside. Stacks of hay to represent the harvest festival, the reaping.
With the bleeding sound, was it this thing? Did I miss an animal? It's this thing, right? Meh. I mean, it looks like it. Come here.
I believe they burn those on Reap Moon's Eve to celebrate the harvest and to appease the Wicker Witch, the Yaga. A pumpkin, an odd vegetable, native to the Northland.
Is that not the thing making the noise? Like it in Azadir. Like right next to me.
Those paper dragons are illegal. They've been arresting anyone caught running them, but new ones pop up every day.
Is it that cat thing? Unless maybe it's down there in the
pipe sections. Surplus or spare parts, I imagine.
Oh.
Goat eats leaves. Goat falls asleep. Interesting. Wait. I remember someone talking about this.
Thank you.
The mole, was it? They can't be wild goats, not in the middle of Mercuria. But who owns them? The city? Maybe this is how they keep the grass in the green trimmed.
What exactly are you doing to that goat? Should I be jealous?
Is that the redhead? It is the redhead.
Of whom? I don't understand what you're saying to me. Where have you been this past month?
Away. Far away. Traveling, so... This goat, what's going on here?
It's rebel business.
Clearly. How's that working out for you?
Rebellious goats.
You're one of them now.
I'm atoning for my sins.
Right. But you are enjoying it.
I don't enjoy fighting my own people.
Well, you seem to be good at it. Word is the resistance is gaining support, that people have hope now that you're there.
I'm doing what I can to help.
I heard you went the extra mile to extract information from our vile little Azadi officer.
Well, I need to get 1 second. There we go.
I'm glad he suffered. Maybe it would have been better to kill him, but a source inside the tower? Could be useful. And you got the information you needed. Your people fled Old Town in time, even if it meant the Azadi met no resistance. At least that explosive spell tore off a few limbs and heads.
What do you want?
Nothing. Nothing. I saw you. It's been a while. I wanted to say hello.
Hello.
Oh, I've missed this. The one-sided conversations, the sullenness and suspicion. I've come to enjoy it quite a bit. Anyway, goats?
We have a lead on the pipes.
Oh, that explains everything. I'll leave you to it then. I'm going to the rooster later tonight.
It's called immersion, Brainbuster.
Maybe I'll see you there.
Maybe.
I think.
This is what I love about you, Keon. You're such a people person.
Supposedly, this is what immersion is. Now she's gone, I can go back to molesting these goats. Heck yeah. I don't know, maybe it's because, you know, I'm doing it on stream, but I feel like if I got find some way to incapacitate the pipe guy, and I looked at my map and saw all of this to explore, I would get really frustrated, and I wouldn't want to explore the entire map just to figure out where it is. Or just how to incapacitate the guy. Like, in retrospect, it was relatively close by, so that is a positive. Or maybe it just assumes that you would hear the goats and go explore. Like, go figure out. But why would you? That's just ambient noise. Like, I heard the bleeding, but I didn't think anything of it, because it just sounded like background noise.
It works on goats.
Well, then it should work on the Azadi too, eh?
I don't know. One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
One more ale on the house, da.
Down and left.
Ah, what a lovely head.
And that's what she said.
This one smells different. Malty, sweet. It's almost like the sugar ale from Southern as a day.
If you were given an envelope with the time and date of your death inside, would you open it? No.
It brings tears to my eyes. It's simply spectacular.
Well, that was quick. So no one cares about this?
Will make our lives better.
Really?
Like, he was clearly poisoned.
Well, they're there for the,
Hey. Hey.
Kind, aren't they?
What does that even mean?
Oh, life's a series of tubes.
Are you awake?
I'll drink to that.
You're not awake. I can do pretty much anything I want to you right now, and you will never know. I can even pull your ears up like this and... Oh, you need to clean your ears. That's revolting.
Just steal his thing? Why are you doing this? Why are you making this weird?
If I had a marker, I'd write fool across this man's forehead.
Thing, huh? Ready for wiener?
Everyone would laugh, and it'd teach him never to take first sips from a cup of ale. Alas, I do not have a marker.
Oh, I thought I was, like, grabbing something on him. I didn't realize it was the stuff on the table. Petrified tree access point. Yeah, there's a thing right here, which I already found.
Don't take too long out there. If he wakes up without his tools, there'll be questions, and I won't have any good answers.
What? Somebody stole his stuff while he was passed out. It's not that complicated. Why would you question the barkeep? I mean, he clearly just got smashed and somebody opened up his thing and stole his tools. Tools are expensive. I'm as hard as Nagali steel. Okay, so here's the access panel. What do I got?
There's a powerful wind blowing from right to left, and it carries something with it. Too quick to see, too fast to grab.
What? Woo! Can I just, like, put my hand in there?
I'll lose my fingers if I try and grab it. It's solid, and it's swift.
All right, let's come up here. Apparently this is a bank. Somebody's making deposits at rush hour.
It won't budge. It needs a special tool to open. There's air flowing from right to left, like a tempest in a tube.
All right. So I need something to grab that thing. Like, I need like a stopper of some sort. Unless I can put like a pipe in there. Ooh. Oh, I was just shooting crap. I didn't realize I could actually...
A crate full of angled pipe sections. Elbows, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, heck yeah. How have they developed this tube system? Like, where's the pressure coming from? Yeah. No.
A metal ball? That's what's flying through these pipes? Where did the orb come from? I should investigate where this pipe leads, hopefully to some answers.
Answers about what? What? Why is this relevant? I feel like we're just... I feel like this is a stretch. Exactly. What... Yes, there's a metal ball. Sure, it's interesting. But why? Oh, they don't care. At that, by the time they find out, I'll be long gone.
I need to find a way into that building tonight.
Okay. Like, does he mean, like, tonight as in right now or later?
Were you here when we had that horrible mess the other day?
I don't think so.
One of them, what are they called? Them ground crawlers.
Rats?
That's it, rats. One of them rats got into the pipes. Whoop, got sucked right into the engine.
Whoa. That doesn't sound good.
Light, what a bloody mess. Literally. Guts, bones, hair, blood everywhere had to shut things down. And it was us who had to clean it. Engineers wouldn't touch it, said their hands are too valuable. I guess ours aren't.
It's a soldier's lot, isn't it?
It's a ground crawler.
Grunt work. That's how it goes.
Well, I guess they think cleaning out rat guts is more important than us keeping watch and protecting them engineers in there.
Eh, guess so.
That's a cool story. Do I need to go find a rat? Mailed a rat. Oh, maybe I can, like, shove an apple in there.
Quiet out. Usually these tables are busy until late at night. Granted, it is chilly and damp. Everyone's probably inside, carousing. Are those, you know, plain, boring old apples? Apples are certainly no yams.
That seems like perfect adventure game logic. I've got a open tube over there I can shove something into. Can I grab this thing? Can I grab this cat thing that keeps running? I'm gonna get you. Okay. No, I can't grab this little cat.
It'd be easier to walk around unnoticed if there were more people about. But I do get to operate in peace.
Wait, can I just shove the ball in here?
The gale's blowing from right to left.
Not once I put this pipe in there. I guess not. Do I really need to find a stupid rat? Am I supposed to return the tools? I mean, I guess, but don't I... I guess I don't need them anymore. Let me see, look at my map. Yeah, those are the only two access points anyway, so I guess...
Kin.
I hear squeaking now.
So we meet again, Azadi. Prepare your blade for battle!
Goddess, it's...
Could you not call me Azadi, like, right here?
So should you. What you doing now? Chasing rats?
The boy... Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Are you that hungry? Rats taste like sewage. Trust me, you're better off eating table scraps.
I'm not eating the rat. I need it for... It's work-related. It is.
Okay. Well, don't let me keep you from your rats.
You want to help me, Kip?
Or are you just going to sit there?
It's not every night I get a chance to watch you catch a rat.
Fair point.
Oh, yeah, I see the rats now. I mean, you spend your whole life... Ooh, yams.
Oh, yams. A few weeks ago, I'd never tasted yams. Now I can't get enough. I'm a budding...
Oh god, wrong button.
...aficionado.
Yeah.
How can you not want yams?
Damn it,
you
bees again.
You vermin are truly beyond all hope of redemption.
All the time with the bees.
Just grab one, it's fine.
They're too quick.
You're not very good at catching rats, are you?
Oh, there's...
It's a leftover cheese and meats plate. I've dined here. The food's good.
The kid's not going to fit in the tube, Gorp. The tube is like that thin.
They won't come close as long as I'm standing here.
Oh, so close! Well, not really.
Do I need to drug it? I gotta return the tools, don't I? I might as well do that while I'm down here. I mean, I really couldn't care less whether that guy wakes up and his tools are missing. Like, that really is not in my wheelhouse of caring. But... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2... 1, 2, 3, and then down. Okay, good. There. Here's your map. There you go, princess. Beautiful. I got an achievement for that.
He's out like an Eradian soldier on Rose Eve. You can grab his toolbox now, but be subtle about it. The room has eyes.
I don't believe that the rats wouldn't eat the yams. I'm pretty sure rats would eat just about anything. And they wouldn't turn their nose up at a pile of yam scraps. Also, Yam Scraps is the name of my garage band. We're playing next week at the Civic Center.
What was that herb the mole
Shut
spoke
up.
Of? Evensong. This must be it. It's an opiate. Consume enough and you fall asleep.
So, what we're going to do... What we're going to do is we're going to put a rat to sleep and then shove it in a tube and send it to a horrible death so we can investigate these pipes for no gosh darn reason.
Here's some particularly potent cheese, filthy shadow spawn. Eat it. Eat it all.
Fall asleep.
Is it breathing? I don't know. And I don't care. It's a rat, and it's not moving.
Why is it...
You got it! I really didn't think you would. I'm impressed. Well, that was fun. What's next?
Next, you go home and stop distracting me, or I'll tell the other street urchins you have fleas.
I have no home. You know that.
Yeah, I was going to say.
The cellar of the rooster and kitten.
Good. It's the safest place around. So go back to your cellar and keep your head down. If I see you again tonight.
Please, got it.
I love it.
Anyways.
Go back to your
That's
cellar.
Why I'm going back. Not because you're telling me to.
Why don't we just
don't
adopt the kid?
Zardy soldiers.
Into the rebellion. He practically works for them anyways. All right, let's murder a rat. let's examine the poor thing. I love how it's affected by physics. Wake up. Don't torture the rat. It's asleep. I mean, this is basically torturing the rat.
What was that sound? It was a squishy sound, sort of like...
You've got to be kidding me. Not again. Shut a damn ground crawlers.
Guess it's on us to clean.
Oh, it's dripping.
That bloody engineer in there is not going to do it. So, yeah, it's on us.
Well, let's get to it. No time like the present.
Now, I better not have a time limit. Could you imagine if, like, you only had a minute or two? And if you didn't get it in time, you'd, have to go drug another rat. It would just be like a never-ending saga of rats being dumped into the access drain at the bank. Because that's what this is. This is just a bank. Some automated, you know, some teller is getting really upset because rats keep coming in through her, into her window. What the... This looks really dumb. Is this like an ancient computer? Or a predecessor computer sort of thing?
The numbers are flickering. It looks like sorcery. But I'm sure this is science. He's one of the people who work here. I've noticed others like him entering and exiting. They're odd looking.
I miss Saga.
More of those odd metal orbs. They're doing something to them here. Altering them. I don't know what these are, but they put me in mind of a lady's vanity. Except with knobs. Lots and lots of knobs.
Sounds like my date night.
I wonder what'll happen when I push one of these knobs. That's ominous. I recognize instruments such as these from cloud ships. Gauges and meters for reading things like pressure, height, and humidity.
You're not supposed to be
Why
here.
Why would they need that
This
here?
Place is for engineers only. Please leave or I'll be forced to call the guards. I have a very loud voice when I'm scared.
One sound. And you'll be standing on the slopes of the first mountain, yelling at clouds.
Goddess. No problem. I'll be quiet as a... You're from Azadir. I've seen your profile in embroideries. I never forget a nose.
A nerd.
You're the Apostle. Apostle Elvani. You're famous.
Maybe once. Now I'm just Kian. Your turn.
My turn what?
Your name. Who are you?
Ferdows. I'm Ferdows, lead engineer.
I don't know what that means. What do you do?
Don't you know? I thought you would have known. You know, from back when you were... I'm in charge of the team that encodes the spheres that make the engine tick.
What?
Sounds boring.
The engine that... You know, the engine. There's only one engine. The one that encompasses the entire city. It's what all the pipes are connected to. Didn't they tell you anything when you were... You know, before you were a traitor?
Assume that I know nothing. What is this engine for?
Very good assumption.
The engine calculates. That's why they call it the calculating engine. Big numbers, complex equations. My team, we give the engine instructions about how and what to calculate. This is called coding.
I understood none of that.
You can't be here. You're a fugitive, and this is a restricted zone.
Listen, nerd. You're not getting me out of here.
I mean, you shouldn't be here, and I could probably think of more if you need me to.
I have a sword, and I'm bigger than you.
Those are two things that count in your favor, granted.
So what does this calculating engine do? What's its purpose?
I'm really not supposed to. Right. Bigger and sword. As I said, it calculates. I mean, it does more than that, but that's what it was built to do.
Yeah, but what is it calculating?
It subtracts, multiplies numbers, big numbers, and it does things with those numbers. Like, have you ever watched the stars in the sky at night?
I'm not just a man with a sword.
Of course. And you've seen how those stars move across the sky. Using a calculating engine, we can actually track those stars and predict where they're going to be in a year from now, or a century, or where they were a century ago.
Mm-hmm. Why are you tracking stars?
Well, we're not. I mean, it's just an example. We're not actually tracking stars. I mean, sure, we could if we wanted to, but... we're tracking dreams.
I'm sorry?
Dreams are very complex. Which is why we need a big engine with lots of ticking parts to make complex calculations and predictions.
What do you mean you're tracking dreams?
So, the part about not just being a man with a sword. Assume that's all I am and start over.
Yes, fine. Those pipes crisscrossing the city, they're sort of like speaking tubes. Connecting 100 sage masters, each with his or her own field of specialty.
So, it's like a university?
Well, I guess. Yes, this is a good comparison. A whole city filled with clever brains. The spheres pass messages
with
between
you being the exception.
And between them and us. We write messages, and we interpret messages. We tell the individual brains what to think about, and then they do the thinking and report back to us. This allows us to write ever more complex messages until, finally, we have the code we need. The ultimate message. That one we send to the tower.
Why?
Because that's where the biggest brain of them all is located. This is the hub of the Pike Network, the engine's core, its heart, the nucleus of the meta... Well, you understand. The fact is, this is the most advanced and scientific task anyone's ever taken on, and we're doing it. You should be proud.
But why are they tracking dreams?
Well, I don't quite know. Because we can? Because no one else can? Because the Prophet told us to and gave us the tools to do it.
So, you don't know what it's for?
I write the instructions. I'm the man in the middle. Someone tells me what they need, and I tell the engine how to compute the answer. This is my job.
You figured out who's gonna have the big dream?
Who knows what the engine is for?
It's this guy, isn't it? The nerd.
Six, probably. The Prophet, certainly. Emissary Saya, I would imagine. This is above my pay grade.
Above your...
I was hired to write instructions for the engine and compute the spheres, not to ask questions. And not to answer yours either, Mir. You really should go before someone comes. We'll both be in terrible trouble. They usually check on me all the time. I wonder why they haven't.
I still don't understand. Why build all of this here in Mercuria? Why not in Sadir?
Because of the tower and what's below it. Vast eddies of, meta-energies.
Meta-energies.
You mean magic?
Magic? Magic? Of course not magic. This engine is the opposite of magic. It's the culmination of everything Azadir has.
You want to try that word again?
Last 100 years. An end to chaos and uncertainty. An end to superstition and irrationality. An end to magic. When the engine's fully operative and the programming complete, we won't need sorcerers or witchcraft anymore. We'll be able to do anything we want with science. Reshape reality.
Science.
Rewrite the laws of the cosmos. Remove death and disease, poverty, and warfare. The world will be run by scientists for the betterment of humanity.
Man, you've got a rude awakening for big
the
guy.
Engine feeds on the building blocks of reality. Ideas, stories, dreams. Magic is highly detrimental to the system. See, sorcery causes chaos, injects uncertainties and fallacies into our calculations.
So, is that why magicals
are being relocated? We can't have them around while the engine's calculating. But as soon as we're done,
believe they're being relocated?
Yes. Yeah, yes, of course. I mean, it's what they told us. Why would they lie? It's simple. The engine isn't compatible with magic. And we don't want anyone getting hurt.
I keep thinking that's from the game itself.
The magicals are better off in their new homelands.
They're being sent to prison camps.
Re-education camps. This is true, yes. But only temporarily. This is their first stop.
Their work camps. It's fine.
Where they can...
Do you really believe that? What would the magicals be re-educated to do? Forget that they're magicals? No, Ferdows. That's not the truth. They're imprisoned. Killed. They're not given a new home.
But they told us. They said they were... They promised they'd be safe. And happy. And... Oh, light protect them.
So this
they're going to a big farm up north.
Mercuria, because of the engine.
Yes. That's why. I didn't know.
Look at this stupid little mustache.
There are children.
There are.
They lied to us.
Do you need to remove all magicals before starting up this calculating engine?
It's already running. I'm not... As long as the thermoturgical interference is below the acceptable threshold for...
Pretend that I'm a very small and possibly very stupid child.
Oh. No. No, they don't need to get rid of all of the magicals. Just enough not to disrupt our calculations. We'll be done instructing the network in a couple of days. After that, they can pull the lever whenever they want. That's the last component of the engine. The tower. The one that will start feeding on and molding the dreams. Changing the world for the better. Yeah. I believe the official ceremony is a few days from now. The emissary will be there, together with the first and the prophet, and please don't kill me.
Why would I kill him?
I'm not going to kill you. But what you're doing here is not the will of the goddess, Ferdows. Something is going on. Someone's...
It's not his fault.
Yeah. I had a feeling it was you. Mia? Goddess, what are you doing here, Hami? Where are your men?
Right outside. They can be here in seconds. You, engineer, what's your name?
I threatened him. He played no part in this.
Ferdows. I'm... Ferdows. You lied.
I beg your pardon?
You promised they'd be safe.
No idea what you're talking about.
Go, Ferdows. This is not about you. Just remember what I told you. You're not doing the work of the goddess here.
I should have
realized.
This
is a long cutscene.
It was too easy. It was a distraction, designed to take my mind off the investigation. Commander Vamon and the emissary have been lying to me about your death. Why is that?
Because I'm a danger to them. And it's not the only thing they've lied to you about. This engine.
You betrayed us. You joined the enemy.
To stop Saya and Vamon, not to fight our people. Not to fight you.
Sister Saya is the emissary. Commander Vamon is your superior officer.
They are your people.
He tried to kill me.
They are traitors, Mir. They have betrayed our nation, our faith, and...
You should have come to me first, Apostle. You should have come to me. Instead, you've shamed me. You've shamed Mother Utana, the Six, the Goddess, your nation. When I received word someone had been spotted
entering this house, get out of here.
I had a feeling it was you.
Engineer.
I entered alone for two reasons. One, as a courtesy to the mother. It would break her heart to hear that you perished in dishonor, fighting my guard. And two, your living proof that Vamon has lied to me. I cannot reveal my hand to Vamon, but I also cannot let you go. You'll surrender to me now, without struggle, and you'll be brought to Sadir tonight, in secret.
Or what, boss?
For the time being, while I sort out this mess, you'll be locked away under a false name. No one will know you're alive. When I'm ready to confront the commander and the emissary with their lies, I will reveal the truth about your survival, and you will cooperate every step of the way.
Ask Saya and Vamon about the camps, and what they're doing to...
You lied. You lied to us.
You're still here,
you
huh?
You told us they would not be harmed. You told us they'd be safe. There were children.
Oh, God.
You idiot.
Go. Go, Keon. Make them pay for this.
Stop that. Get off me. I'll have you beheaded for this.
We're just leaving him?
Shadow, damn you, man. Leave this place. Now.
We're just walking, huh? That's how we end the scene?
What a shame.
What a shame indeed.
Yes?
Mother. It's the general. He asks to speak with you.
Send him in, child. Hami, is anything the matter?
I got attacked by a nerd today.
He's alive.
Oh, goddess. Goddess, be praised. How do you know this?
He broke into the engine room down on City Green.
Light. What was he doing there?
Speaking with one of the engineers, Ferdows, a young man from the southern provinces.
Ferdows is dead now.
Well, it's of no consequence. He's a traitor. He's joined the resistance.
But...
It is as I suspected. We have been lied to by Vamon and the emissary.
For what reason?
That I don't know. Yet. And until we do, we cannot confront the mother.
I agree. We don't know how firm their grip is on the tower. If they know that you know... What about Keon? Was he here? How did he look to you?
He looked like a coward.
Strong. Different, but strong.
He must have his reasons for doing what he's doing, Hami. Keon would never betray Azadir or his faith.
Perhaps, but that's what he's doing. I gave him the honorable choice to turn himself in and face righteous judgment. But he fled like a coward when the engineer attacked me.
Attacked?
I don't blame the man. Keon poisoned his mind with baseless lies. My men detained him, and I placed him somewhere safe, somewhere he can't tell anyone what he saw and heard.
Somewhere safe.
Reach. We need to keep this between us, or we run the risk of alerting the commander and emissary Saya. Much as I'd like to hunt down Keon myself and put him to the sword, we must be patient.
Let's trust the goddess, Hami, to illuminate our path and bring us to the truth.
I certainly hope she will.
I mean, I was kind of expecting something that wasn't being attacked by that guy. And by that guy saving our wife.
Keon, thank the balance, you're back. Bip's been...
They've taken him.
Taken, yeah.
They took Light. Bip!
Are you sure it's
Oh,
been...
no!
I knew this would happen.
We have no time to spare. We must get to him before...
The cloud ship just unmoored and is already heading for Guillen. It's too late.
Then we must follow.
And abandon your mission here for one child's life?
Is it because he's a magical that he's not worth the trouble?
You're such an angry, angry man. Do you really want Kian to leave Mercuria and risk his life to save one boy? I thought so.
I don't care this about Mercuria.
When we let Azadi criminals live.
Stop it. That's not what happened, and you know it. They're sending all the magicals away.
I know why, and I know what the pipes are for.
They're for rats.
Are you serious?
I'll explain later. Right now, we need to rescue the boy.
I'll explain later. Spoilers, it's
That's
real
not a decision
dumb.
To make, Anna.
Can we really afford to lose more people? We've lost so many already. And Ani has her hands full with those who've been injured. Soon, there won't be enough of us left to fight.
I need to think about this. I can't just abandon the boy, but... We can't stay here. The Azadi are hunting me. The General knows I'm alive.
Ani? How did that happen? Did you approach him? Are you trying to curry favors with your former masters?
Curry favors? How would I even... I'm not trying to curry any favors with...
Stop it, both of you! You're really annoying and loud. Let's get out of here before Ulvik gets in trouble.
I have really good hearing with these.
Shepard will want to have a say in the discussion.
This isn't over, Kian.
Oh, hush.
Are we still with Kian, or are we back to the future? I think we're back to the future. Well, she's actually getting a backbone.
Following the terrorist attack on Propast, where 8 I officers and 5 civilians were killed by Marxist Party members, the Syndicate has promised to maintain heightened security across Europolis until after the upcoming elections. The Propast district remains under full eye lockdown and 24-hour curfew. We're now joined by Marek Farah in Propast. And Marek, how are regular people in Propast handling this very difficult situation?
Well, Rika, as you can see, the street...
Oh, she's wearing a monkey shirt!
...almost 2 months after the August attack on the eye headquarters in Propast.
Oh, push button to stir.
...outside is subject to random searches and arrests. There is a 24-hour curfew in effect. But people are allowed to traverse the...
If I don't want to stir it, can I just burn it?
Paperwork and
you ready for the real thing, huh? You ready for
what
a wiener?
What about essentials like food and water, Marek? Are any stores or restaurants still open?
I think this is
Everything
done.
Everything is closed, Rika.
Smells good.
But rations are distributed to residents of Propast on a regular basis. Medical personnel are on...
I'm gonna burn it.
...standby. No one here is in any immediate danger of starvation.
Has there been any indication of how long this lockdown will continue?
The Syndicate is not saying, Rika, but spokespeople have hinted that...
I wonder if that's even an option.
...the Syndicate guardianship until after the election in...
We appear to have lost our connection to Marek Farah in Propast. We will attempt to re-establish the connection. In the meantime, when we come back, we talk to someone very close to...
I'm guessing it's not.
...and terrorist mastermind, Marta Rebus, about her dark and...
I'll leave.
Shit. Power's out. Again.
Okay, never mind.
I'm sure they're doing this just to screw with us. I'll have to check the emergency fuel cell in the kitchen cabinet. It should have kicked in by now.
The what now? I was right next to the kitchen cabinet. Where is it?
I can jiggle it a bit. That sometimes works. Nope, that did not work. I guess I need a new one. And I know just the person.
So, are we not going to eat the thing we just made? Just going to leave that there? I'm going to take it with us, put it in a tortilla, have a little breakfast burrito. I mean, it's super overcooked because I just let it sit over the flame for a long time, but... Still.
Zoe Maya Castillo, your district is subject to syndicate mandated martial law. Please submit an approved destination or return to your home. Thank you. The Pandemonium is your only approved destination. I will accompany you.
Please, don't talk. First sign you're living in a military state, an armed drone escorts you everywhere you go.
Can I just, like... What if I go the opposite direction? Like, is that a game over? Gotta run this way!
This is not an approved direction. Please continue along your pre-approved path. Your destination is not in this direction. This is an illegal direction. You must be lost. An immediate course correction is required.
Nope.
Any further deviations from your approved destination and the eye in the sky will be alerted. Non-compliance will be punished to the full extent of the law.
Can't get me.
This is not an approved direction. Please continue along your pre-approved path. Your destination is not...
Are you really going to but thou must me on this?
You must be lost. An immediate course...
Shut up.
Any... This is... Your de... Any... This is...
This thing is really letting me go pretty much wherever I want, huh? How far will it let me go?
Your destiny... Any further... This is... Your destiny... Any...
Please stop, or I'll tell you to stop again.
Any further... This is not... Your destiny... Any further...
Okay, fine, fine. It doesn't even give me the satisfaction of a game over. Super rude.
No more friendly banter from these guys. They're serious about the curfew. They actually shoot people now.
Stay close to your vessel and don't deviate from your path. We're not fucking around. We shoot to kill.
So this city sucks even worse than usual. I wonder how Hannah's doing. I mean, she can't go through the city at all. Like, she's just quite hosed, I think.
Look what the bot dragged in. Maybe it's something I ate, but I actually feel relieved to see you, Petal. Are you all right?
I'm really not. You?
You know, Wit is not exactly vivacious company. It's been quiet around here since we closed shop. I apologize for firing you with a pre-recorded message, by the way. Company policy.
Oh, don't worry about it. You said you closed shop.
There's no business. We don't even have wire access. It's like being on a really shitty desert island without sun, sand, or coconuts. Or wire access. We'd actually
she goes home and just grabs the thing off of the oven, just starts chomping on it.
About it. Wit will tag along wherever the road takes us. Anyway, you're here for your dreamer.
What?
I fixed it.
What do you mean you
we
fixed
had your
it?
Your dream machine delivered to me. Because it was broken about a month ago.
I did?
Does any of this ring a bell? Your friend, that German suit, said you'd come by to pick it up. He looked like a Jaeger. I thought he was here to blow my brains out, but he was very personable.
What was wrong with it?
An early batch, bad soldering. I fixed several like it in the past. FYI, it's an off-the-shelf model that pings Wati servers with a device ID and your biometric data as soon as you connect. That won't be a problem unless they've put an alert out on you or that particular device. But I went ahead and blocked it anyway. Still, it is a licensed product. There may be other security measures. I cannot be 100% sure that it won't alert Wati. There are unlicensed dreamers out there without any security chips, but Mr. London has that market locked up here in Propast. Given the trigger-happy toy soldiers out there,
okay.
I wouldn't know how to get hold of one.
I'll be fine with this one.
as long as you know the risks. If you weren't here for that, then why the house call?
Oh, fuel cell. The power went out, and I don't have a working backup.
That's not very smart, Kutia. Lucky for
chatter,
you.
Chatter.
Anything particular you're in the market for?
The cheapest you have.
Grab That's one the spirit. From that box over there. They're refurbished cells, but they'll keep your apartment going for a few weeks at least. Bring it back before it goes dead. I'll refill it for you.
Yeah, considering she was like a step away from that explosion, she actually didn't end up too bad. Which box?
So how much do I owe you?
Consider it your severance package. If we're ever back in business, there will be a job for you. You're not too bad, Kurtia, despite appearances.
Got a bad haircut? I mean, I like the short hair sort of thing she's going on here. I mean, this side didn't end up so well, what with the burns and everything, but like the sort of swoop she's got going on, I'm kind of digging it. I've always been a fan of the shorter hairstyle, though. But Reza disapproves. Wait, have we even seen...
What happened to that data I decrypted for you? Who did you end up giving it to?
I gave it to the Hand, but before they could publish it...
They were shut down. Where's the data now?
With Reza, in Iceland.
Iceland. The final refuge of rogue journalists. You didn't keep a copy?
Reza prefers more conservative haircuts.
You may have just saved your ass. Too bad about the story, though. When is your Chorbo coming back?
I really don't know.
Chorbo is safe, my word.
Yes.
That story needs to run, Kutria. Whatever it takes, make it happen.
Okay, thanks for the advice. Don't talk about my Chorbo like that. I don't want to walk back to the apartment. I'm tired. That was fun. I am sleepy, though. I am going to peace out, boys. No stream tomorrow. We'll be back on Thursday, though. I'm going to get some sleep. You all have a fantastic evening, and I will see you later. Peace out, boys.